हेलो वेलकम स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। ट्रिग्नोमेट्री वर्ड कमिंग फ्रॉम ग्रीक लैंग्वेज एंड देयर मीन्स ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्री मीनिंग इज थ्री। ट्राई मीन्स थ्री, गोना मीन्स साइड एंड मेट्री मीन्स मेजरमेंट। मीन्स द मेजरमेंट ऑफ थ्री साइड आर कॉल्ड ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। एंड वी नो दैट इन ज्योमेट्री ओनली ए ट्रेंगल हैव देयर हैव ए थ्री साइड एंड थ्री साइडेड फिगर आर ओनली ए ट्रेंगल। But trigonometry are especially used for only right angle triangle. And which triangle are right angle triangle? The triangle there have one angle is a 90 degree is called right angle triangle, and other two angle are less than 90 degree means acute angle. Okay. This is a right angle triangle ABC and angle B is a 90 degree. So it's a right angle triangle. Okay. In front of right angle, the side are called hypotenuse. And suppose that the theta is C, then perpendicular is AB and base is BC. But if we shifted the theta to angle A, then perpendicular is become BC and base is become AB. Okay. Now we know that in a trigonometry there are six ratio. How many ratio, student? Six ratio. First of all, we recall all the six ratio. Okay, first sine theta. Sine theta is equal to P by H. Cos theta is equal to B by H. B for base and H for hypotenuse. Okay, tan theta is equal to P by B. Cosec theta is equal to H by P. Cosec theta are inversely proportional to sin theta. Cosec theta is inverse of sin theta. Okay, then sec theta. Sec theta is inverse of cos theta. So is H by B. And cos theta is equal to B by P. B by P. Okay, this is the sixth trigonometry ratio: sin theta, cos theta, cosec theta, sec theta, and cot theta. Okay, no problem. All students knowing about this, scrub that. And now today we are proving NCERT book theorem number 2. Okay, the theorem number 2 is a sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. And we know that sine square is equal to what? Sine square, yeah, sine theta is equal to P by H, and a square means P square by B H square plus cos square B square by H square is equal to 1. Okay, now we take the LCM of denominator. The LCM is become H square. Okay, so then P square plus B square is equal to 1, and P square plus B square, we know that in a Pythagoras theorem, P square plus B square is equal to H square. Okay, then you can write that P square plus B square is equal to H square. H square by H square, then this is cut and become 1. And this is RHS and LHS. LHS is equal to RHS, so these are proved. Okay, now comes to other and prove that one other things. That is 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta. Okay, 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta. We know that 1 plus tan square theta is equal to P by B, and squaring is square plus, and sec square theta is means H square by B square. Okay, now here denominator is nothing, where there have a nothing, there have a 1. Okay, so 1, the LCM of 1 and B, then B square, okay, shifting the square, both 1, B guna B into B, 1 divided by B, then get B square plus P square, brother, B square plus P square, also in a Pythagoras theorem, H square, then H square by B square, this is a RHS, okay. So that we can say that H square by B square barabar H square by B square means 1 plus 10 square theta barabar sec square theta proved. Okay, this. Okay, thank you very much.